The government should make laws that will allow us to own property. If a woman wants to own land, she'll go and get the permission of her spouse. You see it playing out in our society. If there is no access to land, the economic and empowerment of that woman is affected, and the woman becomes vulnerable to poverty.
Even when the woman has money to buy land, you can either buy it to your son or to your husband. Some community will not sell land to a woman. And we are actually talking that this thing should stop. As a female child, you are supposed to share equal inheritance with your male counterpart if your father has land. WFM 91.7.